buck wild out here in the elements. Tonight I'm gonna have to build a fire. Can't afford to get a sickness out here. Come down with some tendonitis, laryngitis, tonsillitis, streptitis, elephantitis, gingivitis, and if I'm not careful, I could come up with a case of laurinitis. You come up with a case of laurinitis out here, boy, you're in a world of hurt. Make Kansas look like Cambodia. What I have done is I've found an Orndorff thorn and I've cut the end. As you can see, it's hollow. I'm going to use it as a snorkel as I sneak downwind of the duck. Tonight, I'm going to eat like a king. And you know what? Some say duck hunting's the sport of kings. Or is it the sport of quacks? Quack, 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 quack. With this peat moss here, I've got to watch out. It's known to be extremely flammable. But I'm willing to take the risk. Maybe just a little too much peat moss. If I wanna put on some size, instead of just maintain what the four winds have given me, I must get a deer. Detroit.